everyone. I am Kamya Chopra of class 10, studying in KL International School. Today, I am going to tell you how to make a water alarm with all the easily available material at home. This water alarm helps us to monitor the water level. So let's start. Firstly, we will look upon the components of the water alarm. This is the PV battery with a connector. These are the connecting wires. This is a buzzer. And this is the container. It was easily available at my home. This green cap and the golden cap, they were the surplus waste which I have used. The green cap represents the current water level and the golden cap represents the maximum water level. So now let's see how it works. I am having some water. When I pour the water, less than the water level of the container, then the buzzer does not beep because the container is not fully filled. But now, when I pour the water in the container, more than its water level. So now let's see what will happen. The buzzer starts beeping because the container is fully filled. So to stop the overflow of water, the buzzer starts beeping. Therefore, wastage of water will not be there. So you can use this water alarm at your home to prevent the leakages, as the buzzer will beep when there would be leakage of water, and you can make this easily at your home with the help of the raw materials. On a large scale, this water alarm is used for the swimming pool water control, irrigation control, etc. The principle behind this water alarm is that it works on the sensor probes, which means that when the water level will raise and it will overflow, then the buzzer will beep. Therefore, water alarm is a perfect solution for the overflowing containers. Thank you all for lending your ears.